as he goes through the connection without wasting time. Shri Prashanth Iyengar is doing a lot of service for Veena in Bengaluru. And I just heard that he is going to conduct a conference on Veena during November. And I pray to Lord Almighty that it should be a great success. Academic activities should also take part. And following Shri Prashant, the concluding concert for today will be by Vidushi Jayashri Arvind from Coimbatore. Tomorrow, Friday, 7th September, we have at 6:30 Shri Vidya Vishwanath, followed by Dr. B. Shivakumar from Trichy, followed by N. Anantanarayanan and Maheshwari Venkatraman from Madurai. They will be accompanied by Melakaveri K. Balaji and Nanganallur Swaminathan. Please do come with your family and encourage the artist.
I'll be starting the concert with a varnam in Nasika Bhushini, composed by he wants Shubha Panthavarali. We'll start a concert with the varnam in Shubha Panthavarali, composed by Ambar Self on Ranganatha. It is my own composition of the 72 Medakartharagas, which has been composed by me. This is one of the varnams. Adi Thadam.
I forgot to mention that Shri Prashant has composed in all the 72 Melakarta Ragas. Please give him a big hand.
Thank you.
Happens to be a centenary year of His Holiness, His Highness, J. Chamarajendra Udiyar. This is a centenary year. As a courtesy for the heart that he promoted, Veena he promoted, the Maharaja of Mysore, they promoted the Veena very much. I am presenting a Kriti in the Raga, Bindu Malini, which he composed, and it is set to Dhruva Thalam. This Mattya Thalam. Thank you.
Thank you.
the one thing which I would certainly like to happen is this wonderful combination of father and son should come and play in the Veena Mahotsavam here every year from now on. I have great pleasure in honoring the father and the son on behalf of all of you present here. Don't you think, like how you all saw Charulata or Ramana Balachandran yesterday, when you see Sri Ram, you are assured of a glorious future for Veena. I have pleasure in welcoming on stage Senior Vidushi Srimati Jayashri Arvind from Coimbatore. She took part in the Veena Mahotsavam last year also, and I am delighted to welcome her on stage for this year's Mahotsavam.